where British values and way of life and everything has been going on for centuries and centuries, and all of a sudden now we've got another culture coming in, and it's not, you know, we don't want Sharia law.